Now, what was that you were saying earlier, T?
What I was saying was, what you do?
What you do?
Where you at?
Where you at?
Oh, you got plans?
Oh, you got plans?
Don't say that.
Shut your trap.
Unless you hear.
Unless you hear.
At the spot.
At the spot.
We got a show.
We got a show.
It's gonna be hot.
It's gonna be hot.
So if you feel the way we feel and you wanna come party tonight, baby, tell us that you're coming through.
We gon' leave the door open.
We gon' leave the door open.
We gon' leave the door open, y'all.
We gon' leave the door open, open.
Y'all coming?
Come on through.
Come on, y'all. We wanna see you.
It's going down tonight, right, y'all.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Happy holidays.
Happy New Year that's coming.
Invoke t-shirts.
Yay.
Woo-hoo.
We have other styles, too, so make sure you check out our website.
Definitely.
Bye.
Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
We wish you a Merry Christmas, baby.
We wish you a Merry Christmas, baby.
And such happiness in the coming year.
Happiness in the coming year.
Happy holidays, everybody.
Where do you live? We can handle this like men. I will come to where you are, and I will whoop your ass, and I will whoop your ass, and I will whoop your ass, and I will whoop your ass. Where do you live? We can handle this like men. I will come to where you are, and I will whoop your ass.
She's not a queen. She's a man. And she gives sisters a bad name. Real talk. So brothers, stay away from women like this. Stay away from like this where she's looking at another man from a ghost point of view. And let me tell this to this noble Levine. Let me tell you something. You there is a disgrace. You said you worship Jesus. You claim that Jesus is a black man, but you never seen Jesus. You never seen Jesus. You got black men out here grinding, trying to protect and serve our sisters. And you overlooked us. And you still overlooking us. You're ungrateful. Rashida Schroeder, whatever her name is, the so-called dark-skinned activist. She claimed that she didn't hear about the Black Panther comic. She didn't read none of the comic books. She wasn't familiar with it. And then when she finally saw with her daughter, she's bashing the movie, telling them all these people are dark enough. Really? Really? You're an ungrateful piece of shit. You know what? I'm your God. You worship me. And let it be the last time you coming on my chat live disrespecting me. Let it be the last time.
Could be with me sexually. I got a feeling, you know what I mean? I mean, I think he wants some of this. I really do. He wants some of this love. You know, but I'm too far away. See, I'm too far away from him. And, you know, he needs some attention. Oh, looking like.
I don't know why those guys stick with that guy.
I don't know. Soul Brother, I don't know how that name is hurting me. Then he says, I have a 90s boombox. I have a 90s boombox. I don't know what year these guys were born. Now, that's a boombox. That is what you call a boombox. I don't have a boombox. But the boombox has like been around since the mid-80s. And Twin Pyramid said, okay. I had now some 8 tracks. Let me educate these morons what a boombox look like. Because everything in my house is up to date. Everything in my house is up to date. Because I'm up, everything, like I said, everything in my house is up to date. I want to say something real quick. He got one of his spies on here. This guy, Twin. He got one of his spies on here. Get the fuck off my. Don't come on my shit, B. I don't know who. He called himself the Dinkin or whatever. Get your dick rotting ass off my shit. Don't come on my shit. You're blocked. Get the fuck out of here.
They can have it as far as I'm concerned.
Hey, you hear that? Radio? Coach Honeycutt says you can take that home with you if you like.
See what my mom and dad taught me. Birds of a feather flock together. All them niggas is crazy, and that go for Miss Ann, the twins, and all the rest of them. And that's just how I feel. And y'all can do what y'all want to do. Come on at me.
Because everything in my house is up to date.
I'm saying what I feel.
Oh, because no.
We have talked
what happened with Miss Ann? What happened with Miss Ann? What happened?
Miss Ann is all with Lauren. Angel, just go on and do your thing. Start you another page. Get you another convention or whatever she was saying. You know, it's going to be all right.
I don't have
and all
a
this
boombox.
Kind of stuff. But he come back saying, you know me. You know I live for this.
That's why I said I think it's him. That's why I said that.
Any crazy names like that? Yes. It, you know, when you see Fat Albert and Barry.
Now, that's a boombox. Yeah, Jerry Springer, all these others.
What's his name? Barry White? Oh, Barry White.
Yeah.
He using Luther Vandross and all of them. So you know it's him because Luther Vandross and them are dead.
Yeah, yeah. Now, that's a boombox. That's sick. That's sick.
He is very sick.
Using my Reese name. Going in folks' chat room under my Reese name.
Sad.
Well, for anybody out there that got any kind of bad rap from Aaliyah Muhammad, it was not me. That nigga probably been doing me the same way, going in different groups with my name and arguing with people and tripping on people because he got the information.
She was more like a beauty queen from the scene. I say no matter, but do you mean I am the one? Go and dance on the floor in around. She says I am the one. Go and dance on the floor in around. She told me her name was Billie Jean as she crossed the scene. She said I had her, but as she dreamed being the one. Go and dance on the floor in a round, baby. People always do me, be careful what they do. Don't go around picking young girls' hearts. And mother always do me, be careful what you love. Be careful what you do. When you love me, tell me the truth. Hey, I feel it, genius, not my love. She's just a girl who claims that I am the one. But the kid is not my son. She says I am the one. Oh no, but the kid is not my son.
I ain't impressed. The deacon said, imagine how Michael Jackson felt when he told Joseph, I want out of the Jackson 5. Michael wanted his freedom. Ever since he was a little boy, he was under the yoke of a dictator. It's my way or the highway. Somebody that abused him, beat him, made mockery of him. He was nothing but a slave. Michael Jackson was a slave. The Mississippi campaign represents everything that you claim that you want. The beginning of an all-black independent nation. The ability to control your own resources. Your politics. The law. Be able to do your own thing for a change. Create an economy. Create and produce goods that Africa or anybody on the planet would want. You're fake, you don't want to do nothing. 3 hours talking about the Mississippi campaign. So why don't y'all pitiful pieces of trash, sewer rats and you thieves and you cyber stalking trolls, why don't y'all get together and have a conference and talk about what y'all have done? That conference won't last long, maybe 5 minutes, because Aquan has done nothing. Guy Nana would have done nothing.
Thank you.